to consult or not to consult? That is the question. And Johnsen Law has given it a lot of thought, and we do not charge for initial consultations. A lot of firms do. They'll charge maybe an hour, 2 hours of time to the client in order to meet with the client and just discuss the problem before they even sign the client up. We don't believe in that. But what comes with not charging for initial consultation is we get right to business. Our potential clients get to talk to an attorney, and within 5, 10, 15 minutes, an attorney will diagnose the problem, give an estimate of how much it would be to fix, or we'll just tell the potential client that we can't help them with their issue. Anything after that, the client, you know, needs to sign up. If they want to do more, the path has been laid out for them. We believe that's the best practice. We believe that charging an initial consultation is really meant to deter tire kickers. We don't care if someone kicks a tire, but we're not going to let them do it long. 5, 10, 15 minutes will tell the potential client what the deal is and what they need to do, and then we're ready to move forward.